If once a man indulges himself in murder, very soon he comes to think little of robbing. And from robbing he next comes to drinking and Sabbath breaking, and from that to incivility and procrastination. To think little of robbing.